So Chevrolet doesn't want to make a truck that competes with the Raptor? So I did.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Chevy Dude. Before I begin the content of this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn all your bell notifications on so you don't miss an upload. Most importantly, if you communicate or contact the Bachman Auto Group in any sort of fashion, make sure you tell them that I'm the reason you are here. And make sure that you ask for me so I can help you purchase your next car here at Bachman Auto Group.
Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Behind me, a 2020 RST Silverado that I had SCA Performance make the ultimate off-road machine. Yes, this thing is off-road and it's gonna compete with the Ford Raptor. As I said at the beginning of the video, Chevy just, for whatever reason, hasn't wanted to do anything to compete with the Ford Raptor. So I did, and I've got a 5.3 liter V8 in this, and I tell you, this is absolutely awesome. Now you guys know that I'm an SCA dealer here in Louisville, Kentucky, and I've actually myself have become SCA certified. They have this huge testing thing that you have to do, and so I went through it all, and it's absolutely really, really difficult. It's hard questions that they ask and you have to answer. And good news is I scored 100%. And so with that being said, I'm gonna go over this Black Widow SCA performance truck that is a limited edition. I've done everything to this truck and you won't believe the price. Let's start right up here. Now, I did a custom paint job on this truck. This is a flat paint. It is not wrapped. It is done right. Now, if you have ever taken a truck apart and made this thing a different color, then you know it's extremely expensive. I'm currently doing a Corvette right now for a customer, and that cost over $10,000 to do. You're talking about taking every part of this truck apart to make sure that it's painted correctly. You're taking the door handles off. You're taking this out. You are doing the interior. You're taking all the seals off. You're doing everything correctly so that way you've got a perfect paint job. And actually, being that this is a flat paint, probably better than the factory. So we're gonna walk around this entire thing. I'm gonna show you everything I've done to this truck, and it's absolutely amazing. Blue tow hooks, blue bow tie, flat gray paint, functional hood vents up here. Absolutely amazing. Now, one of the cool things about the SCA Performance truck is a lot of people say, well, heck, I can do this down the road for much cheaper. And you probably can, but one thing with SCA is none of the parts or accessories that you see on this truck is off the shelf parts. You can't walk into an auto parts store. You can't go on the internet and find these parts. They either make them in their proprietary blend of customization, or they have some of the most high-end parts out there. And everything is done right with the highest of quality. And that's why I wanted to deal with SCA. They've been kind of talking with me the last few years on doing trucks. And I'm really excited that we can do something like this and that we can work together and have an extremely limited amount of these flat gray trucks. The really cool thing about this too is you can have financing on all this stuff too. And look at those power boards, absolutely lovely power boards. You have blue interior lights, you have a custom interior, blue stitching, absolutely beautiful on this stitching, a blue Black Widow up there. And it's gonna be tough to see with the lights in here, but there is a big old Black Widow that comes down there. You can kind of sort of see it down there, but I'll show you a video that I did recently on one of these trucks that I was going in complete blackness, showing everything about this. We got the blue lights underneath, the blue underglow lights. You can see those there as well. Give you a little bit up close and personal on this flat gray paint. It's gonna be tough to focus in on that, but you can see it right there. Nice stuff. So we put custom 22 inch wheels on this with the black and machine faced wheels. And if you look in there, we have a blue flat painted caliper cover as well. Absolutely awesome that you can have something so custom like that. We're gonna talk about these King off-road shocks here in a second, but absolutely beautiful off-road tire rim and caliper on this truck. All right, let's talk about these King off-road racing shocks. Yes, I put King off-road racing shocks. These are some of the best shocks in the world for off-road capability, racing capability and whatnot. So this has a large 2.5-inch diameter cylinder to help control the large vehicles looking for the ultimate performance. It's a fine remote reservoir to separate the oil and the shocks and then the nitrogen in the reservoir with the fins help with cooling. This also in the front has a 3.75 inch front spring. That thing is amazing. These shocks are specifically designed for GM vehicles to work and complement with this lift kit. So this shock system has everything that the stock Raptor shock system does and a whole lot more. And let's go all out there. Fox is a pretty good company as well, and they do have some aftermarket stuff out there. And what I was told directly from King Shocks was Fox does make an aftermarket kit with some comparable options, but in a stock form, this shock kit is packed with more features. And if you haven't noticed already, I mean, it's got a 6-inch lift kit on it, right? I mean, that is an awesome, awesome thing for when you're off-roading to have this type of lift kit coming under the truck. Again, none of this stuff is off-the-shelf parts. This is all high quality, best components on the market for your money and off-road capabilities, including that skid plate you see right down there. One thing I want to show you as well, we flip this switch and we get these awesome blue lights under here. Look at those lights. That is absolutely awesome. We'll shut this door. You'll come out here and you can see all that underglow. The wheel wells, the rocker panels, everything under this truck is absolutely lit up in blue. Complements that blue bow tie and the blue tow hooks right there as well. And I showed you earlier that blue interior. Tell me that is not a rock star status truck right there. We tinted the windows and I kind of shared with you these SCA hood vents. Now these are functional vents. These are not something that is just on here for looks. They do dissipate heat from underneath the hood, keeps everything cool, keeps everything running efficiently, and it gives you the best performing truck on the market. I just had someone asking me about this earlier today. SCA puts these awesome black exhaust tips, this being a Z71, so you have dual exhaust tips, and SCA has their own little exhaust system. Check this out. That is a very good sound coming out of a factory exhaust system. The only thing that's been changed on this is the mufflers. Pretty awesome, and I love the flat black exhaust tips that are on this truck. Gives it a very unique murdered out look, if you will. As mentioned earlier, this is a limited edition. This is number 63 of the ones they built. We have the blue inlay for the Chevrolet logo, and we have the SCA logo right down here. Right up here on the windshield, we have a limited edition hood snipe. We'll hop in the truck here and I'll show you some really awesome interior features with this custom gauge cluster. The RPMs down there says Black Widow. The miles per hour says limited. It's all done in the blue and silver. Absolutely awesome in here. Now, one thing that's gonna be tough to see, I'm gonna try to show it to you, is right here. They actually took the bezels on this truck and they painted them the same color as the exterior. I wanna do this justice. So I got the phone out here and kind of just shining a light on it. Absolutely awesome how they did this. It looks so cool. They did them down here as well, and as well as on the door panels right there also. I showed you these seats earlier in the video, but let's hop in the back here and I'll show you the back as well. The back is absolutely gorgeous back here with the blue stitching, even with the cargo area there that you have. SCA gives you all sorts of good docks to go with the vehicle. And then of course, SCA only gives you the absolute best material on the market. This is phenomenal leather. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but extra cushy. This is very, very comfortable. I sat in this truck for about 15, 20 minutes earlier in the week when we just got it in. And they, man, they just did it right. We'll walk around this truck just one more time for you. I didn't really get to do a full walk around on it just because I'm indoors and limited on space. But man, I tell you, the gray, the blue, the black tips down there, absolutely awesome. The SCA Limited logo up here. This has got a spray in bed liner. The black wheels, the blue caliper covers. I gotta open these again. I always love power boards. The power boards look so awesome, especially when those lights come on. The Black Widow logo right there. We have a high gloss black mirrors. And then all of this is factory. They haven't messed with any of that, but everything on this truck is just absolutely phenomenal and done correctly.
All right, you guys know I love going over the window stickers with you. And we have the Z71 Off-Road and Protection Package. So the Z71 Off-Road Protection Package gives you the all-weather floor mats. Showed you those kind of earlier, those guys right there. They also give you the dual exhaust tips that are usually polished, but SCA changed those black. And then we also have the Chevy Tech sprayed in bed liner. Also with this truck, we have the convenience package with the bucket seats. You can see that gives you quite a bit of stuff. We have the convenience package two. We have the engine, the 5.3 liter Ecotec V8 engine, trailering package, and we have the trailer brake controller. And this was ordered as an altered vehicle. So what that means is this truck is covered under factory warranty for 3 years, 36,000 miles, and you have the full powertrain warranty, which is 5 years, 60. If anything happens to this truck, you just take it to any Chevy dealer in the country and they take care of it. And that's what's great about this and what something you can't get when you do this stuff aftermarket. Again, I understand that some of the aftermarket stuff is much cheaper, but you don't get quality with a cheaper price. Let me show you what the SCA stuff cost you. So the SCA package is a $35,693 option. And then what this gives you is the metallic matte paint, the 6-inch lift kit, the 22-inch wheels, the Black Widow center caps, the matte blue caliper covers, that custom stitch headresting, the blue rock lights, the dual exhaust tips, the power running boards, the hood vents, the custom leather seats, the front window tent, the hood snipe, and the Black Widow custom gauge. So this vehicle now stickers for $88,293 MSRP. One thing I always like to do is tell you exactly what my dealership would sell this for. So if you go to BachmannChevrolet.com, you can go there and see the pricing details, but this vehicle would sell for $77,533. That's with all available discounts and rebates from us, the manufacturer. And I mean, that's just the way we always do business. And I can't say that's a price quote because it depends on when you watch this video. It may go higher, it may go lower, depending on how long I have this vehicle. But typically speaking, we don't have this vehicle very long. All right, guys, so there it is. Unfortunately, I had to be indoors today because it's rainy, it's cold. I just simply don't want to be outside. What an amazing SCA truck. I have three different SCA trucks in stock right now that we can ship all over the country. Now, these are typically gonna have to be shipped open. I don't like shipping open, but if you do want this shipped anywhere in the country, I'm your man, I can get this done. So guys, as always, I hope you enjoyed this awesome lifted truck that I think can outperform a Ford Raptor. Guys, as always, thanks again for watching. Have a great day and drive safely.